And in Manning now, Jacqueline Blackwell was sworn in to become the first black woman to serve as coroner in Clarendon County. She is also the first woman ever overall to hold that office in Clarendon County.